The following message is transmitted at the request of the Pennsylvania State Police. The Pennsylvania State Police are asking all residents of Barrett and Price Townships in Monroe County to shelter in place immediately. Please do not go outdoors and remain away from windows or openings to the outside. Please stay tuned to media outlets for further information.